Hi everyone, my name is Vito and I would like to welcome you back to my channel. Today we are making roasted seitan with a sweet and spicy barbecue glaze and can be eaten warm as part of a main course or cold as part of a sandwich, and both of the options are amazing. It will take us about 60 minutes to prepare this dish, so let's get started. Thank you. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to support us and to be notified for new content that is coming. If you have any questions, just let us know down in the comments below, and see you next time. May the plants be with you. Cheers!